Curve fitting and interpolation in MATLAB. Curve fitting. Often we need to find out the best line of fit that passes through a given set of points, or we want to generate a curve that best represents the data. Using MATLAB, we can generate that best line of fit. And this process is known as curve fitting. Depending on the degree of the curve polynomial we wish to fit, the curve fitting can be categorized as linear curve fitting and non-linear curve fitting. In the following section, we will be discussing about the points in 2D and 3D. Linear regression. If the polynomial we want to fit is of the degree 1, that is, it is a line, the process of the curve fitting is known as linear regression. Given a set of points, we can define a linear equation corresponding to one of the axes as shown in the figure. Polynomial regression. If we want to fit a non-linear curve to our set of points, we refer to that as polynomial regression. In MATLAB, we can use the function polyfit to draw a curve of desired degree. The usage of this function is shown in the figure, where we are fitting a polynomial of degree 1, which best fits our set of points. This is equivalent to performing linear regression. We have also tried to come up with a curve for points whose alignment is nowhere near to a line, as shown in the figure. In the next example, we have used the polyfit function to draw curves of degree more than 1. As it is visible in the figure, the curve obtained from polynomial regression of degree 10 covers all the points of the curve and visibly is the best fit for all the points. But we need to note that the polyfit function does not create a curve of degree more than the number of points. For more tutorials on MATLAB, visit matlabhelper.com.